Here I'm is. I'm mowing Mindy's lawn at this moment. Well, you guys won't see this moment, but yeah, I videoed it so we can all see this moment. This is one of my better lawns in town. I say maybe not the better lawns in town, but the ones I mow. Oh my freaking word, Gary. I'm thinking, oh, it's 8-9 days since I mowed. It's rained twice, bad. I should probably go mow. Well, yeah. 2 days ago, Gally. And then the customer says, what are you doing back here already? Well, look at it, you tell me. Well, not now, because I just mowed it, but look at it before I mowed it. You tell me what it was like. That was it. Yeah, I'm just trying to think. I'm trying to do something. I got to go to the doctor. Next week in Providence for a blood check. Yeah, the ground was soggy when they did that. Oh, look at this. What the galley? Did you see how this scallops the land or the grass? Every bump I make, it just cuts it either that much more or not enough. Yeah, this is not a good lawnmower for this terrain. It isn't. It's a very loose terrain and it takes tracks like you would believe. No, I make tracks in it. You can feel the tracks. Most of these tracks are what I made in the past. Except for this diggy one over here. I have one over here. Those are new. Well, I don't care. I don't care. I'm complaining maybe in my mind, but I don't care. I just run over it. Oh, man. You know, I don't make nothing on my mowing here. I had to buy this tractor last week. Last month. And, yeah. That took a chunk out of whatever I had. But I still got a reserve. Oh, I know when I don't have any more money, let me tell you. Yo, I got a good eye on that. But anyway. I digress. Yeah, the other week, Aaron came up for the weekend. And my kid. And as she was leaving, I slipped her a $100 bill. here. Thanks, Daddy. Oh, she likes Daddy. Daddy's giving her cash every once in a while. Hasn't in the last, let's say, maybe 6 months or so. But yeah, I slip her cash every once in a while. Hang on. Is that my line? I think so. Let's see. That's how I bounced. She just felt it. Let's go this way. I don't fast forward, so you can if you want to, but that's my ride. Yeah. Yeah, that's my ride. All right, let's go around the back this time, near the house. I got to throw it out. If I go anymore, I'll be throwing it in. All right, I think you guys have had enough, so I'm gonna let you go this time. Oh, I never mow this way. All right, I'm done with you guys. I got metal. Sounds good today, too.